Soccer 605, a visit with Molly Ferris of Dakota Alliance Soccer Club. You guys just had a great game, Molly. How'd you feel about that one?
It was good. I think we could have done better. Their goalkeeper was really good. But we had a lot of shots, and they just didn't really go through.
You did. You were taking a lot of shots there. And you're a forward on the outdoor game, too, right?
Yeah.
And you're an eighth grader?
Yep.
Are you planning to play high school soccer?
Yeah, at Lincoln.
Ah, that's a good winning tradition at Lincoln.
Yeah.
Have you thought much about playing college soccer yet?
Not really, but I want to.
Well, in eighth grade, you have a little bit of time.
Yeah.
So what do you do when you're not playing soccer?
A lot of time I practice like juggling, but then I also hang out with friends and just, yeah.
Do you do any other sports, Molly?
No, I play track or do track. Though.
Oh, well, that's another sport.
Kind of.
And it helps get you ready for soccer,
yeah.
Right? But that's its main purpose, is to get you ready for soccer.
Yeah.
Well, Molly, we enjoyed watching you play tonight. You had a nice game and taking a lot of good shots. Who else do you play tomorrow? Do you know who your next opponents are?
I think it's this, I don't remember who it was, but I know they beat a Brookings 6-0.
Oh, okay. So that's your next opponent. Well, good luck.
Yeah.
We'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thanks, Molly. Take care.